Here he comes, here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life's eraser, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's often flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
Mirage is alive. Mirage is alive.
Two racing officials were attacked by a mysterious sports car, and the police asked me to help in the investigation. The mysterious car was spotted and chased. I found that a robot had been driving the mystery car, and a tape recording of what the robot said gave us a valuable clue. It kept repeating the name Mélange. Mélange. Years ago, a race was held at Danger Pass similar to the one I was about to enter. Flash Marker, a builder and driver of racing cars, was in the Danger Pass race, but he met with a mysterious accident. The car he was driving was called the Mélange. At the start of the new race at Danger Pass, I was surprised to see a car which looked very much like the old Mélange, with a pretty girl at the wheel. I had a feeling of danger. I recognized the pretty girl as Flash Marker's daughter Lily and realized the Mélange was being driven by remote control.
Oh! Oh!
He's one of the best drivers I've ever seen. Now what? After I get revenge for my father, I'll get rid of him.
The first group of racers has just passed checkpoint number 3. Car number 6 is in the lead, followed closely by number 12 and the Three Rose Club car. Average speed right now is 143.7 miles an hour.
Take it easy, Pops. There's nothing you can do right now. The race still has 3 more hours to go.
3 hours?
How can I take it easy when I'm worried about my son? I want to know how Speed's making out.
Pops, put me down or I won't have any breath left to cheer for Speed.
Better hang on to him, Pops, or you'll try to sneak a ride in the trunk of the Mach 5.
No wonder I feel tired. I've been hanging on to you for an hour. I wonder where Trixie is. Have you seen her, Sparky, huh?
Last time I saw her, she was standing beside our car.
Oh, I'll bet she's in it.
Uh-huh.
Car's too fast. I can't overtake it. It's an amazing car, and it might be even better than the Mach 5. Some extra weight seems to be holding me back. I'd better check the trunk. Sprightly, you in there? Come on out. Oh.
I'm sorry, but Sprightle's not here, Speed.
Trixie, now what's the big idea?
I want to be in the race with you, but not in the trunk. Sprightle's welcome to ride there all he wants.
Is that so? Let me warn you, Trixie.
No time, Speed. We better get going.
You're right, as usual. Come on.
Get ready. We'll start knocking some of the other cars out of the race.
Okay.
Such a great car, not even the Mach 5 can beat it. Huh? The three Rose Club cars. So this is it. I've already gotten rid of black and green for what they did to our father years ago. And now I'll get rid of the rest of the three Rose team. Lily, can you hear me, Lily? Lily, wake up, it's Flash. You'll be in danger pass soon. The time to avenge our father. Lily, we're going to get them.
Look, not even the Mach 5 is fast enough to beat us.
Yeah, but don't forget, we've still got to go through Danger Pass, and that'll be rough.
As long as we stick together, we'll be able to take care of the rest of the races.
You're right. We're approaching Danger Pass now, and remember, do whatever you have to win.
I've seen that helicopter before when I was chasing that mysterious sports car.
You mean it's more than a coincidence?
That's what I mean.
I'll use the homing robot to call Inspector Detector. Car number 3 is really the Melange, and it's being operated from a helicopter by remote control. Lily Marker is at the wheel. She's in danger. We're approaching the Danger Pass area. We need your help.
Go, robot.
Here we are at Danger Pass, and now I'm going to take care of the three Rose team.
Oh, it says X3.
That's the Melange.
Oh, it's Ghost anyway.
Lily, wake up. Now's the time. Now we can get revenge for our father. Lily, now's the time.
No, please don't go through with it.
I will.
Hey, look out! We're going to crash!
Done enough, Flash. Stop.
And I have two more to go, Lily.
Speed, we've got to go faster.
Two more to go, and they're right down there.
I'm sorry. I was just following orders. I didn't mean to do it.
Please don't smash into us.
Oh, Flash, please don't hurt them. You've done too much already.
Too late. I've got to do something to stop it.
This one will be next. How dare they get in my way?
Get out of here before all our oxygen is used up.
Let's try to climb out. Come on, give me your hands. We're safe now.
That's what you think.
Oh.
I get rid of everybody who gets in my way, and that's what you did.
Don't pull that trigger. The police will be here any minute.
That's what you say. It'll take them much longer than that to get way up here. So here goes.
Oh.
Don't be scared. In only a few seconds, it'll be all over.
I'm warning you. Don't.
Oh, yeah?
You won't get away with it. Oh.
No, Flash!
For good. And our father is avenged.
Flash, I want to talk to you. Flash, wait. Don't leave me like this. Flash!
Now for the race. The Mirage will win it. There'll be no more competition.
He won't pull through. I've got to save him by keeping him warm. Oh, I'm sorry for what my brother flashed into you and the others.
Get away.
Oh. Come on, Speed. You've got to pull out of it, Speed. Can't you hear me? You're all right?
Uh-huh.
I never suspected Flash Marker was behind this whole plot. It was clever of Speed to make the discovery. He's a smart boy.
Well, after all, he's a chip off the old block, Inspector.
But most of the time, he has more on the ball than you, right, Pops?
Well, sparking, I'm still pretty sharp myself.
Achoo!
Oh, Spritel, you stole the board again.
Right, Pops. Don't tell anybody.
I'm sorry this all happened because of my brother.
Stop crying, Lily. You're not to blame for the terrible things your brother did. He's old enough to answer for his crimes himself. Right now, our problem is what to do about the Mach 5.
I can't help it.
Trixie's right. The important thing right now is to get the Mach 5 from under that snowbank and catch up to the Melange. Okay, now stop feeling so badly, Lily.
All right, Speed, thanks for those kind words. Now tell me what I can do to be of help.
Well, let's try to get the Mach 5 out of the snowbank.
We better hurry. Who knows where the Melange is right now? Or what my brother will try next.
Only one more to get rid of.
Near the Melange. Hang on.
Huh? The Mach 5 again. So I didn't get rid of Speed Racer after all.
There's the Melange!
You'll have to drive the Mach 5, Trixie. Now don't be scared.
But I am.
This is no time to act like a girl, Trixie.
Okay.
Now I've got to find where the remote control is. No sign of it over there. Well, first I'd better find out how the car works. This wheel doesn't work at all.
Sorry, Speed, but the remote control isn't in the car. I've got it up here with me, of course. Now you'll be the driver of the Melange, Speed.
Oh.
Enjoy it, Speed. It'll be your last ride.
Watch out, Speed!
Oh.
You don't have much time left, Speed.
To keep my head, I've got to stay calm. The center of that remote control has got to be hidden in this car somewhere, but where? I've got to find it. Aha!
Careful, Speed. You're liable to hurt yourself out there.
Oh!
After me!
the Mélange. My father's beautiful car has been wrecked. The Mélange will never run again. The Mélange is finished. It was the most precious thing my father ever owned. What have I done to it?
Flash! Oh, Flash!
Speed! Where are you?
Speed!
Nobody could have survived this wreck.
It's too bad this had to happen. I'm the one to blame for losing Speed. I hope someday you'll all forgive me, but the police had no one else to turn to when we badly needed help. I should never have asked them to do it. I wish there had never been a Mélange. Right now, I wish I'd never heard of racing.
You were done for.
Oh, you knew I'd be okay.
Oh.
I remember when my brother was little, he was such a good boy. It's too bad he had to change.
Always remember him when he was little and forget the way he turned out. Now we better go home, Lily. I just want you to know that Speed and I will always be your friends. Oh, will you? I'd like that more than anything else in the world. And I hope that someday you and everybody else will forgive Flash.
Has survived the race at Danger Pass, but ahead lies even more excitement and danger.